England vs Belgium World Cup referee, Damir Skomina's selection brings back nasty memories. Damir Skomina is the referee for England's World Cup clash with Belgium, and it could mean bad news for the Three Lions. Skomina is an experienced whistler and has years of international tournament and Champions League experience under his belt. His last experience of an English club game was the European Cup semi-final between Roma and Liverpool in the Italian capital. But it's a match 2 years ago which will stick in the memory for Three Lions fans. Skomina was the man in the middle at Euro 2016 for one of the English national team's lowest ever moments, the 2-1 defeat to Iceland. The result cost Roy Hodgson his job and led to fan backlash against the team after the dismal display in France. But 2 years on, things are a lot brighter, with Gareth Southgate's squad already guaranteed a place in the knockout stages of the competition. They tackle Belgium tonight in Kaliningrad in a straight shootout to determine who will qualify as group winners. England and Belgium are currently tied on points, goal difference and goals scored, meaning they are only separated by their disciplinary records at the tournament. The Three Lions have received one less yellow card than their opponents to mean they top the group. If they receive one more yellow card than Belgium and tonight's game is a draw, FIFA officials will conduct a draw at 10 p.m. tonight to decide which of the deadlocked sides are picked as group winners.